Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. I've got the D Sabor Seafood Seasoning. Comes in a 4 1/4 ounce bottle, 120 grams. Let's see. Okay, normally I would read nutritional values on these, but this is too small for me to read. Print's too small. So I'm not going to give you nutritional values on it. I got this probably not too long after I moved in here. So it's probably about a year and a half, a little more. Year and a half. I cannot remember where I bought it from. I can't remember what store I bought it from. I use it on fish, clam chowder. I open a can of that. I use a little bit of that in it. Different seafood items. It's pretty good little seafood seasoning. It does have a little bite to it. It's a little hot, but not, I mean not real extremely hot. It's a little bit on the hot side. Other than that, it's pretty good. I mean, it gives a pretty good little taste to it, really. Like I said, I've been using it. I don't eat a whole lot of fish. And seafood products, but when I do, I've been using this on it. Yeah, I don't, like I said, I don't remember what store about it at, much less what I paid for it. Maybe it used to be a store a few blocks from here. There's a mom and pop store. I might have bought it there. I used to. When I first moved in here, I was buying some groceries there. It's pretty good, like I said, pretty good little seasoning for seafood. You like eating fish and stuff, seafood a lot. And like I said, it's got a little bite to it. It's not real spicy, but it is a little bit on the spicy side. This is the D Sabor Seafood Seasoning. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. See you in my next product review. Have a good one.